Hey guys, you broke covers and welcome back to my Uncharted playthrough. Still in search of the most what's the best word to describe it? This treasure, it's not worth, okay? It's not worth. Good. Does this door open? Okay, am I missing something? There's something over here. Can I climb up here? Oh, I can't. This is obviously gonna lead me to something, right? Oh my god. I get the feeling I'm supposed to be able to make it from one side to the other. Oh god, how long is this gonna fucking take me? And yet, someone asked me why I wasn't gonna be doing the other games. Someone actually asked me that. And on Twitter. So you guys know. For some reason, even though I explain it. Of course I don't have a goddamn grenade. Obviously, I have to get up there somehow. Oh, God. I can already envision the dislikes on this episode, because there's probably going to be someone thinking, oh, I can't believe you can't do it, it's so easy. Build up more momentum. Yes. Oh God. I'm up. Go forward. Now he... Drake, you are seriously testing my patience.
Here we go.
I'm trying to shoot at the guy. You're right. I can't even tell if I'm hitting him. Oh. Well, this guy wanted to come straight at me. He's like a dumbass. Oh shit! Got him! Wait a minute. Isn't this where I was earlier?
Nate, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it... looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
It is. Am I going the right way? I'm pissed if I'm not going the right way. I mean, there were guys shooting at me, so... I'm just gonna make the assumption I'm going the right way. I'm not...
Oh, whoa.
Go.
There he is!
It's an interesting place to have that barrel just sitting there.
That's gotta be it.
The window?
Aha!
Yeah, I'm clearly going to be confronted. No? Huh. Well, I guess I blew that up for nothing. Still, better to have blown it up for absolutely no reason than to let it be he possibly used against me. And then I fall to my death. Still my contingency plan. Why didn't you make the jump the first time? For fuck's sake, Nathan. What the hell are those? Oh. Huh, I didn't notice those the last when I was here. In the last episode, how did I miss these? Hey! How am I supposed to... You know what, I'm not even... Please give me a... Oh, thank God, It gave me a bad checkpoint. Brilliant. Yeah, I'm going to this side. It's much easier to get onto this side. I see there's a chain on this side as well. So you can do it in either order. So it doesn't matter. Thing here as well. Hey!
Huh.
Is this the treasure of El Dorado? Where the fuck? Am I supposed to make that jump? I'm lost. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? I mean, it's showing me the sides, like... Oh! If I drop, is that a game over? Yeah. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Well, hello there.
Oh. Thanks for giving me a fucking hint, game.
You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way? Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Get down, you fuck. fucking moron! Oh my god.
Oh man.
Can I seriously not see this asshole?
For the love of God.
So tough after I shot you in the head. You can die now. I shot you in the head. You can die.
Right.
So, I didn't see him there. Please tell me that's all of them. All these guys I killed. Hold on, only one of them dropped ammo for me.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
Good shot. I'm not being shot.
I'm figuring it out as I go.
This is definitely the right place.
I'm surprised you two are alive. I don't know how you managed. Second. That.
It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, for God's sake. A cup, arrows, an anchor, a crown, a snake, and. Is that a clam?
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure, we're in the right place.
Oh, I barely noticed the book.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece.
Oh.
You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Great. The treasure vault. I hope that means I'm near the end. I'm obviously not gonna be able to get to the end of this episode because there's 2 minutes left.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
How many assholes are gonna come out of everywhere to shoot at me? All the assholes.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
5, 7?
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
This has got to be good for something. Something's happening.
I would imagine so.
Nate, did you
Continue on in the next episode. I think that's good. Thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy. Smash like on here. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.